Action today. Girls Division I softball. LaSalle looking to lock down the 2 seed in the playoffs, hosting Prout. Crusaders hung tough early, but the LaSalle bats come alive in a big way. 2-run shot to right field gives them a few more runs. And then next inning, another one, this time to left center. The Rams improve to 15-3 with an 11-3 win.